Well, fears of all-out civil war are mounting in Libya, the latest Arab nation put on the brink of revolution. Brutal clashes between the military and anti-government protests are tonight raging in two cities, in Benghazi and the capital Tripoli.
Thousands of protesters have defied the Libyan military, piling into major cities, including the capital Tripoli. Leader Colonel Gaddafi is clinging to power, using his military muscle with devastating effect. It's been reported Libya's second largest city, Benghazi, has fallen to anti-government forces. As the army responds with fatal force, there are claims some in the military have joined the protests. Hospitals stretch to breaking point as the wounded pour in.
All the hospitals are full, you know, dead bodies. Even the fridges are full.
Gaddafi's son denied talk. His father had fled the country and questioned reports the death toll had topped 250.
I heard more than 250 people were killed and more than 180 injured. This was an unbelievable exaggeration.
He branded the uprising a foreign plot, describing the country as teetering on the brink of civil war. State television shows the veteran leader in control. But amateur footage tells a different story. Havoc on the streets, demonstrators lighting fires. David Woywood, 10 News.